Oh, hey guys! It's a boy called Mean Boy here, making some drawings on Sketch. I'm gonna do something of draw. Comment what you want me to draw on this. So, yeah.
Stuck here for eternity,
brother. No, don't leave
me,
yeah. You're all I have in this world. There goes
my
Here's me. I'm so cool, guys.
That's bullcrap. I didn't
I'm gonna make a funny drawing. I'm gonna make the little pillow thingy. Oh my god. So hard. I know. Let's make a vibe check.
Wait a minute. Well, all right. You can't use that kind of witchcraft on me, Mario. I thought you were someone else for a second there. Hello, everybody. I'm Garrola64, and welcome back to Sonic Mania Plus mods. Today, we've got the mod I actually talked about last week or 2 weeks ago, which is the Super Mario Mania mod, but it's like the new Luigi Super Mario Mania mod, I believe it's called. And, I guess that's the person who created the sprites originally? Maybe the style sprite? Because I believe, Ka-Ching is creating more sprites for the mod as well. Like, in the same style, which is really rad. And, he's been posting a lot of...
Alright. This is so hard.
So, in this mod, Mario...
No!
...replace Sonic and Tails. And, I think that's just really cool. And there are a lot of cool little references I want to point out, or at least that I've seen so far. I haven't played too much of it. But, you know, like some of their...
There. It's a vibe check emoji.
And, that really makes me
hope happy. You like and sub to my channel. See you guys later.